Let's go to another Simon who's calling in from Orpington in Kent. What was the point you wanted to make, Simon?
Hi, good morning, Anna.
Morning.
Yeah, I am. I think a system of honour is a good thing. I feel like it should be kept for people outside of Westminster, and perhaps specifically people who've actually achieved in the face of adversity. I would echo some of your previous callers who said that Nigel Farage, I feel he should get an honour, just because whatever
he never made it to Westminster. Sorry.
Beg your pardon, Anna?
I said because he never made it to Westminster.
Well, he's been the most influential politician of our time, and for the very fact he should be honoured that he achieved that from outside of Westminster.
No, he was.
And I think that's quite some feat, don't you?
No, he was over in Brussels. He was an elected MEP. He's not some ordinary citizen. He's a career politician. It's just that he's not been very successful in getting into Westminster.
Well, he set out to get us to bring about Brexit. So he's achieved that. So it could be argued that actually he's been the most successful politician of our time, because all politicians' careers ends in failure, wouldn't you say, Anna?
Yeah, yeah, I'm not denying that. Farage, you know, don't worry, you can't have a pop at me.
Apart from Farage, because he brought about Brexit. So, as I say, but I'm putting that aside, I don't think you need to get into, are you a fan or aren't you a fan of Farage? It's the fact that he brought about us the choice.
Now,
and then we exercise that choice. So
let me tell you,
I think Farage should be honoured.
Let me tell you, I had a text from Paul in Beeston. Beeston, in case you didn't know this, is the centre almost.
It's in Nottinghamshire.
It is. And it is at the heart of my former constituency, and it is a great place. Anyway, Paul in Beeston says, Anna, I think Nigel Farage should be honoured in 10 years' time if Brexit has been a success. Well, he ain't going to get honoured, in my opinion. But most importantly, should he only get it if Brexit is a success?
Farage brought it about, and then it's now been handed over to the Conservative Party. So it's not really down to Farage whether it's a success or not in 10 years' time, is it?
Oh, that's a great cop-out, isn't it, really? Because if it's not successful,
really,
he can blame the Tories.
Farage.
And if it's a great success, it'll all be thanks to him.
No, what I said was, if you remember what I said when I first called in, Anna, I said Farage gave us the choice that we didn't have, and that's why I think he should be honoured.
OK. No, good point. I actually wouldn't honour him, but I think there is an argument that he should go into the House of Lords, because I think we need to make sure that the House of Lords is a rich diversity of different points of view. But also, I would like an elected House of Lords, but with some appointment for people because of the specific field of work that they've been involved in. Anyway, I don't want to get too much into the House of Lords, because what we are discussing is the New Year's... the honours system.